Alright. See if it starts. Been a while. Turn on. Give it a bit of thumb. Keep giving it some thumb.
Are you all my personal
friends? Right, my hair. Righto. Welcome back to another bit. No. I need another beer, though. I need a beer, please. Oh, and it popped off.
Yeah, I can do that. Hold this.
Oh, soon out to be a mess.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Tell me to pop it for you.
Landing in the boat, see? We don't litter. Sorry.
Stop.
This.
Stop.
Yeah, it's whoa, hey. Yeah. Hang on. Moving back.
Holding on to him.
All right.
Take three.
I'm gonna launch out there, ready? Oh, shit, she's off. Shit, she's up. That's dedication, I'm telling you. Lada?
Lada.
All right, come on. Hit this next one. Whoops. All right, next one.
Yeah, nice, he wants to swim out. I think it's only a little. Yeah. Might be a little jenny or something. Here it comes.
Yeah, a little buck.
There you go.
Ha! How's that?
Stoked.
Righto, we just wanted to sneak down the creek this morning, see if we get a crab. Obviously, we've had some serious rain. And the weather has been absolute shithouse out front. Anyway, that is one little buck. Oh, of course. Alrighty. There we go. Nothing. Nothing overly huge.
It's too early for that. Too early. I was going for the skull and I fucking hesitated. I mean, I hesitated. Anyway, I'll go for it here. I went for the tornado and hesitated and blew in my nose and come out.
No.
Nah, too early. Too early. All right, just gotta get a fish.
In there tight. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's old, he's full. Good one. That's it. Absolutely spot on. That's what we come looking for. A couple more of them bad boys would be good. Hey Matty.
That's it.
Beautiful. Please. Right. Here you go, where are you? Oh yeah. Cool. Oh, that's a pearler. There you go. Oh, what do you reckon? Yeah, this mangroves, eh?
Yeah.
Have a cook up, I reckon.
Hot.
About to pop, but chuck this little bad boy on from the other day. I won't be too far off. Yeah. Good little feed.
No man, my dumb man.
Be good. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Alrighty, should be a bit hot. Imagine. Oh, she's gone to tip the juice out.
Very hot.
Hot. Oh.
Oh, Mr. T-Roy went and cooked his own mud mussel.
I like the flavour, extra flavouring.
Definitely extra flavouring.
I like extra flavouring on mine. Grab my finger too, getting it out.
Tell me you just dropped it a second time.
Second time, burnt my finger again.
A bit of a cheater.
Don't mind a bit of soy sauce, come on. Excuse me.
Dash soy sauce in there.
Splash of Great Northern. Got a real little beer
flavour, you know.
And that's it, mate. Here she goes. Dipping sauce, look. Thanks for coming. Yeah. Sorry.
Diddly dee potatoes.
Alright, so that's pretty well it. A bit of a feed, so got this crab here that we got the other day. He'd be well and truly. We gave him a good, I don't know, probably a good 20 minutes in there. Just topped the fire up a little bit more. But yeah, he should be.
Yeah, look, he's blown out the side.
Yeah. I remember that little guy. Oh, I'm going to do a bit of heat over there. So, sorry. Oh, sorry.
Popped the stick to the head.
Took out the camera.
Oh, well.
Woman.
Hey!
The camera. Took the fucking, took, oh. Took the camera woman out, sorry. Alright, so. That's him. That's it. So don't worry about that bit of burnt stuff there. That's all just, obviously just shell.
And flavour.
Yeah, flavour. Once you get in there, that's all solid meat. Yeah, he's well and truly cooked. Be a bit hot. I don't want to tempt it, but yeah. Anyway, so we might leave you to it here. We're gonna finish off this crab and probably have another tin or two and call it a day, I reckon. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. That's all I can say. Till next time.